Hi, hola. My name is Fiona Sze-Lorrain. Fiona Sze-Lorrain. I'm a poet, literary translator, editor, and a young musician, a harpist, from Paris, France. I write and translate in English, French, and Chinese. Right now, I've just arrived in Buenos Aires. I'm a writer in residency at Malba. I'll be doing a few events. I'll be doing a reading and an interview. I will also be doing a talk about my library and its secrets. So I hope you can make it, and I look forward to meeting you there.